Hello, welcome to Rifki the Cyber. In this video, I would like to share with you that usually I'm running the SDR things with the RTL SDR. And also you can see and you can find my lot of video that I'm using also the HackRF in this case. But you should know also the HackRF have some limitations in this case. Well, not limitation I'm talking about. This is the character of that product. The product is only the half duplex, so the receiving or the transmitting only from the same antenna in this case. So for example, if you want to play like transmit and receiving using the different frequency, in this case for example the FDD, you cannot using this device, guys. Okay, that is the number one. So what is next? What is the device that I recommend to you? You can using like for example Blade RF. But today I am going to show it to you. The device name is USRP in this case. USRP is came from the company, the name is Etus. You can see from this website, for example, this is etus.com. So this is the company itself. They have a lot of product here. There's a USRP B X series, etc. You can find it here. Even they have their own antenna in this case, guys, right? Which is very excellent, very good. Back again to here, for example, they have also, for example, the USRP X series. And I think that the challenge is maybe the price is really not really cheap, right? This is my softly spoken, if I want to say this is very expensive. But of course, when you have some commercial project, I suggest you need to have a rack and very long endurance product. So I suggest you to use this one. But what about if you want to play, for example, if you want to using the similar chip, the compatible chip with this, for example, with this USRP in this case, I suggest this to you. You can using the compatible chip in this case. There are some compatible chip that we can see also in the internet, which is the chip is the name is AD9361. That is the compatible chips, the compatible microchip for this USRP that I'm using right now. Back again to here, I'm using the USRP B210 in this case. So I think it's this one, okay. So this is the chip. This is for the board only. It's price here 2380. It combines the AD9361 RFIC direct conversion transceiver. So this is, there are so many product also have like a, you know, right, like a generic product, not from the Etus. That is good also, guys, if you want to start your experience to play this one. But unfortunately, when I using this one and I'm using the Dragon Vocal operating system, I'm experiencing the problem when I try to detect this device, guys. I will just show it to you my problem one by one, and then later we will troubleshoot this one by one. But I might using Ubuntu. I think supposedly it's easy using the Ubuntu, etc. But I want also to test this directly to my laptop, in this case MacBook. MacBook also able to detect this one. You can find a lot of hints if you have the same problem that I found it to you. What is it the problem look like? You will see it. What will be how the challenge? We will troubleshoot it step by step. I will get you pushed through with that one, and you will experience the problem itself. No worries, guys. How is it? How it look like? Rather than out of chatty, let's test. Okay, the first thing that I'm going to plug my USRP B210 here. Usually there is some listed here in the device, USB. Okay, this is the new device. I would just click this one. And then I'm just going to running this command. Okay, let's see, 1, 2, 3. Okay, still loading the firmware in this case. In the meantime, waiting the result, we just grab the coffee first. And it turned out there is no UHD devices found. So my feeling is maybe I need to upgrade my UHD in this case. Maybe, guys. There are someone saying that, okay, Rifki, please try it first, not in the virtual box. Well, that is not a valid reasons. But however, I'm going to try to use to running this in my MacBook operating system in this case. So what I'm gonna do, I'm just going to shutting down this one, my virtual box, and then I'm going to unplug first this one. Okay, this is the command, guys. Brew install UHD, USRP hardware driver in this case, guys. Let's running this because there's some brew here, which is good, right, guys? So let's start. So let's running this brew in this case. Let's copy this and then run it. Okay, let's see what is it found here. API formula USD JSON USD in Ruby blah blah blah. Okay, for the Intel Sonoma Venture. Okay, Apple Silicon Venture Monterey. Okay, okay, great. Stable. Okay, excellent, excellent collections. Okay, great. We just waiting the result of this installations, guys. Hopefully smooth. Hopefully, hopefully, hopefully. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Okay guys, the installation is already done in this case. Let's test to find this device inside of my laptop in this case. Okay guys, let's check. I was just going to shut down this current session just to make it a refresh. That is just in case, guys. This one. Okay, I'm going to plug this cable. Okay, already plug my USRP in this case. Now I'm going to running this one. UHD, find devices. Okay, let's test, guys. Okay, it seems I need to run in this one. Okay guys, I have this intentionally so everyone here can experience the same problem that I found it here. So we will just go through this one by one. Okay guys, let's check. We're just running this. Let me check. What is the Python that they are using now? Python SV. I don't know if they are using the Python 2 or not. Let's check again in upstairs. What kind of Python is this one? Okay, they're using the Python 3.12. Okay, let's using the Python 3.12 in this case. Python 3.12. Oh, I don't have Python 3.12. So I was just using the Python 3.8. And then I will just do like this. Let's test. Wait, sorry. Okay, it's downloading all the images that we have it here, guys. Download of the image is already done. Download is already completed by using the Python script that I just run it before, guys. So for us, it's time for us to running whether this USD find devices can find this and is it can find the also can find the serial. Let's test. So what I'm gonna do, I'm just going to running this. Guys, please don't forget to subscribe and also switch on the bell and share and like. Also share this channel to others, guys. So I will get motivated to create the best and the better content for you guys. Oh, sorry, I forgot to plug this. I will plug this. Now I'm going to running this. Okay, guys. Good news, guys. We can find the UHD here. So it's found like this is the serial, this is the name of the wireless. Well, this is not really the ETUS, guys. This is just compatible chips with the ETUS, but still same running with like a B to TET. Okay, we can find the device address. We can find what is the serial and also what is the name, the product. Of course, the product is B210 and B200, etc. Okay, so we're gonna probing this one, this USRP. This is what we're gonna do. The common is USD USRP prop. Okay guys, you can see for each slot of TXRX, for example this DSP1, what is the range of the frequency? It should be possible in this case, and also the gain range, etc. You can see it from this one, guys. Okay guys, good thing is you are already running push-through with me, troubleshoot one by one. If you found the same case or the same problem with the USRP B210 is not yet detected. Okay guys, take care. See you in another my next videos. And as I always say in my other previous video, keep learning and stay humble.